Hey. Well. Phone died, but stream's back on. I think Xenia's phone. What were you saying? Don't tell me is he still kicking it there?
Wow.
Yeah, but he went and dropped $400 on the freaking
almost $500.
That's crazy, man.
That's fucked up, man.
And it's just all about luck, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn. See, dude, I would do that, man. I would fucking eat. People donate money to that. Does he get a lot of money? Yeah, but it's about getting a following is the problem. Yeah. 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 God damn it, man. I get fucking stupid, man. All right, we're getting lots of pelts. No elk, though. We struck out on the elk, but I think we need to start heading back. Six. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, because I wasn't going to go, dude.
Yeah. I'm glad you did. I'm really glad you did. That's crazy.
I am, too. Can't believe I'm not interesting enough for there to be a meme. And, like how I look like a killer. About what? Yeah. And what pisses me off is that those guys are so excited about, like, dude, I can't believe Ice was in my living room. Like, they weren't funny, they weren't cool, nothing. I would never fucking hang out with them.
Right.
Ever. Dude, I think he is,
I think people would follow out to Hacker's Pass. Yeah.
Everywhere he goes, he's going to be interviewed with streams that we watch. I'm telling you right now.
I want to know what hotel that guy that worked there, that was excited about it and shit, I want to know what hotel he works at and get him fired. Like I do, bro. Can we find out? He needs to be punished. Were you able to tell with my demeanor that I wasn't like a fan of his?
No.
Because I would ask how he got into YouTubing and like, you know, ugh. Dude, I would have asked like what his life's like about him, like do you like sports? Oh, damn, really?
Yeah. I like almost like got into it. You almost got like shit. And you know, that Bennett was. See, so he's walking around in that part of town and that part of LA. We're all like the people who were leaving Game 7 of the World Series. They're like in the game where everybody was and shit. And like everybody's all upset and shit. And dude, there was fucking like graffiti on fucking like on the wall and shit. Right? Yeah, that was one of his streams that I watched him do last year. He fucking
Oh, hey, do you want to go watch this public execution?
Fuck yeah, let's do it.
You down?
Yeah,
I told you everything to do for it, right? I met a professor. I had to fucking string to get. I had to go talk to the guy. You can go talk to the guy in Rhodes or Strawberry, and he can give you stagecoaches you can steal. So I had to go talk to him, steal moonshine, bring it back. Then I had to go all the way up to the Grizzlies, find this serial killer rapist, bring him back. I had to go to the sheriff's office, pay for a, what's it called? Like a license? A permit. And now we're going to go watch this public execution that I helped. Because this dude created the electric chair, and it's the first one we're going to see. Yeah, I don't know. We're gonna go see right now. If you're down. Yeah, I know. That's why I want to keep doing these missions, because I think on the next mission I'm moving out. Yeah. Yeah, but dude, there's gonna be incredible bases built. And we're gonna be able to like walk, like, you know, go up in there if there's not like gates and shit, and like go check it out. Yeah. It doesn't. It really doesn't. It's probably because you've been watching this game so much. Thank you. Well, without NPCs and shit, that's a huge turnoff. I hope it doesn't. I hope it bombs, and then if it bombs, then they might. Well, they won't do it again, but they might. As an option. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No. Yeah. All right, let's watch this. Hang on, listen.
Excellent demonstration of my motorized machine. The humane electric ending facilitator.
Can you hear?
A chair so powerful, it takes the sinners back to God. Oh, come around, and bring the children to the front. Now to watch history as this poor unfortunate.
That'd be so scary.
Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, or you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold,
yeah.
The power of removal of this man's existence.
Oh. Electric chair blueprint? Can I build one of these? That was fucked up, man. Are you down to do a couple missions or no? Are you getting tired? You still want to stream?